for the mother. We would like to ask you to check on him and...
Help out if necessary, right?
Yes, please. The mother would very much like this man to finish what he started.
Okay, who is it?
His name is Attila. He's an ethnographer, working in the mother's mansion. It's that big residence at the top of the cliff.
Thank you.
Anybody home?
Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead. Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead.
My name's Kyle Crane. The mother's worried about you, Attila. She sent me to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
I am most certainly not okay. You can tell her that there will be no book. I've hit a wall. I'm just a dying old man, not Indiana Jones.
Dying? Did you ask the mother for help?
She doesn't have the cure for cancer, I'm afraid. My days of fieldwork are over. The problem is, and I'll quote Hamlet here, everything is fucked up. Come, sit. Have a drink with me, Mr. Crane.
Listen, if it's the fieldwork that's stopping you, just... I can go out and get whatever you need. I don't know what you're researching, but the mother really wants it finished.
You'll bring me anything I need, you say?
Yeah, sure. Just make a list.
It would certainly help if my electricity were restored. If I'm going to do this, I'll be looking at some very long nights.
Well, I can take care of the power, but you're on your own for coffee. Crane here. Just found a cadaver. Pretty sure it's one of yours.
Damn. Losing people one by one. Thanks for telling us.
Get your electricity back, Attila, and now what?
Now we can get to work, Mr. Crane. I'm researching traces of the prophecy about the god of the sun in the relics of local culture. It seems like a matter of life and death to the mother, and I'm in no position to ask why. So, now we have three ancient monoliths to investigate. We're looking for specific features, so you'll need to see them in person and describe each one to me. Now that I have the power back on, we can stay in touch while you're out there. But please hurry, Mr. Crane. I won't live forever.